Okay, so I've got a quick property update for you. This one's all done. Just in the front room here. There's still some tools in here. And there we go, just panning around. Got your new floor in there. Got new tiles in this bit here. This is just a bit of carpet here to sort of protect it. Guys have still got tools in here. I'll scroll back on the kitchen there. There you go. Yeah, like I say, it's all finished. The render on the outside hasn't been done. It's too cold. We've got two or three houses at the moment that we need to render, but I think actually if I... No, it stopped snowing, but far too cold at the moment, unfortunately. Once it gets over 2 or 3 degrees in the night, we'll be starting to get rid of any chance. There's no light bulb in there yet either. I'm still doing the snagging on this one, so... The carpets will need leveling out. I want something doing a bit better with the paintwork there. Like I say, I'm still doing the snagging, so yeah, things like light bulbs and what have you, that'll all be changed. There's a new piece of glass to go in there. This is the old bathroom, so that needs to be clear. Light bulb does work there. What's that bedroom? All done. And the bathroom. With the shower. Very nice. Painted up a little bit better and clip back, and that's going to be painted a bit nicer as well. Then this window here is to be frosted out. That is basically it. All done. I know we've showed quite a number of people around for renting the place, and I'm sure that one of those is going to put down a deposit in the next couple of days. So get your updates from the letting agency on that, because I don't have a definitive answer, but I'm pretty confident this will go, because it's only a 2 minute walk to the tram stop. Is just literally over that hedge almost, so this one will go very quickly, I'm sure. So that's the end of the update.